first thing I got is this Milk Makeup Melatonin Overnight Lip Mask. And it was from TJ Maxx. It was $6.99. I got this for my partner for a gift, a Christmas gift, I guess. But it looks like, I don't know if it's going to focus, but yeah, I've never tried this one, but I do really like lip masks. And this one was pretty affordable considering how expensive Milk is. So the next thing I got is for myself. Sorry, my throat made a weird sound. This is the Pixie Skin Treats Beauty Sleep Cream Mango Butter and Chamomile. So it's basically just a thicker moisturizer for at night. I do have oily skin, but my skin gets really dry in the winter. Still oily in my T-zone, but dry on my cheeks, I guess, so it feels more combo. So I wanted to get something that I could use for extra moisturization, and this was $5.99. So hopefully I like this. I've never tried Pixie's skincare, but I mean, I haven't heard anything. I should have put it on tonight. I already moisturized, but I might put this on anyways. So, you can't even hear me tapping, so I don't know why I'm doing it, but, you know, it's just a habit. So, the next thing I got is also for my partner. It's the Blacksmith Blemish Extractor Kit. Looked kind of cool, so I figured I would give it a says, like,